Sandy Sherwin. I'm going to teach you the dance called The Nick. This is choreographed by Bobby Horn and Mike Composa. It is 32 counts, four waltz. I'm going to turn around so you can follow along. It's going to start on the right foot. Take a step forward. One and two. And step forward on three. Drag your left foot in. Four. And step on. Take your right foot for a kick. Five.
Walk, walk, Charleston, right, step, half turn, and
right step, and here we go. A one, and two, and three, four, a five, and six, turn seven, and eight. A one, and two, right, three, four, a five, and six, a seven, and eight, side one, two, and three, and four, kick five, and six, and seven, Charleston. One, two, three, four, five, six, last ball, here we go. Step together, step together, step together, a kick, step, toe, turns, move up, a step together, step together, step, point, five, and six, and seven, now go right, one, two, and three, and four, side five, and six, and seven, Charleston goes, one, two, three, turn, almost forgot that, six, seven, and eight. All right, we're going to try this with music. Get around each time. Again, there's no tag or restart. So we're going to just go for it. Have fun with it, okay? Here we go.
Dirty Bob.
No. Five, six, seven, eight.
You're tired of hearing all these people talking about. What's the deal with this hard life? And when is it going to be?
Go.
Stop. You got to realize what you're doing is not a trick.
Tuning in, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel, share the videos, like them, comment. I would really appreciate that. And as always, thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you on the dance floor, hopefully at Borderline Bar and Grill.